Welcome to this video. Today we are at the edge of Canada, and this is the Detroit Bridge, which is the busiest international bridge in North America. And the boom is the trucks going over it, back and forth, from Canada to the United States, the United States to Canada. And like, this is the tip, like a little pathway, and like we can see the bridge that goes all the way over there. This is cool. And this is a nice bridge, and it's pretty old too. And to me, it looks like the Golden Gate Bridge, but blue.